we're on a ride coming out of today to Newcastle on the XC over on I've 7 minutes on this, so it's just going to be an epic like command line video. Pause it for me upload and say it's not quite a good day for. Oh no, there's a seat. I was stopping. This is going to be the only video, then I'm going to enjoy the ride. The exit has got diversion. So we're going to pass McDonald's, I think. Yeah, we're going to pass like my favourite restaurant there, but it's not even a restaurant. Oh, I'll sit the other end window. Oh, that's so clever to do. Move it. Way on this epic Volvo, right, Commander? I just want to sit on this window. I like windows too. The bus. I don't have Riley Road. We're still next to each other. Yeah. There's another exit on the Max livery.
What you looking?
Buses.
Put on the back. What on the back?
Oh, that's the window. We're gonna go that way in a minute. I know it's going to fly that one in the bus. No, I have to keep me baby brother.
Mommy,
do you want a video or are we going to do an epic TPE, I think? I think when I do epic buzz video or something, I might start. It's just going to be whatever me recording, maybe. A short video of a certain bus on its route to a certain place. Yeah, I don't know the bus's code number, but that will be in the title.
Yeah.
Now I'm making a video for YouTube.
Let me eat.
Say hello, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Yeah, my baby brother, I just wanted to say hello. That one, my baby brother, I said hello. Struggling across the seat while you're... Wait, there's also the Blythe Academy school. There's a random guy who just passed. Really, that was just a bad problem there. I wish it's actually, I hope we get to see the buses run. So hopefully you can see that reflect when we go through the windows. Yeah, I'll bring you in if you want to see all these buses.
Is that moving?
Yeah.
Is that the bus?
Yeah, that's what we just came out of, guys. Brian,
Mommy! Is that
Time that my phone's gonna cut us off. Nothing good lasts forever. In that case, it's this video, so goodbye. Hope you have a little idea of what how nice these right commanders are.
What?
And he loves